Hey, how's it going, everybody? Scott Spritzer here, DocSports.com. NBA update for Wednesday, March 24th, 2021. We'll get to the free pick in just a moment. First, quick note, got an offer going on right now over at DocSports.com. We've got the Sweet 16, the Elite Eight, the Final Four, the Championship Game. It's everything that's left in college basketball, and you can get the remainder of those games, the remainder of the season, along with the NIT, all for $90. That's it. $90 gets you the remainder of the college basketball season through the Championship Game. And again, it's less than $100, only $90. You know how well we've done. We've won all season long, going all the way back to late November in college basketball. We're hitting 67% in these college basketball tourneys since day one, last Wednesday. And again, you can get the rest of the season right through the Championship Game for $90. Also wanted to mention, remainder of the NHL season, only $595 right now over at DocSports.com. We've been on a tremendous NHL run over the past couple of months. So again, that's another reduction in the price. So great offers going on right now, DocSports.com. $90 rest of college basketball. If you like the ice, $595 gets you the rest of the hockey season. So check it out over at DocSports.com on my homepage if you are interested. As far as what's going on for me, on a Wednesday, I do have NBA. We've got an NBA play on Wednesday. I've also got NHL. NHL up $3,580 for $100 per unit bettors over the last 3+ weeks. So you'll be able to get both of those sports. And don't forget, baseball is starting on April 1st with opening day. We are on a 51-27 7-unit/main event run going back several years now in baseball. 65% run with plays rated 5 stars and higher to close last season. We'll be ready to go opening day, so check out the baseball packages also. Going to pass the CBI championship on Wednesday night. Just no betting interest. The line is right where I made it. I don't see an advantage either way. So we'll wait till Thursday's NIT action for college basketball. But we do have my 8-star play going. My 8-star play, top play that we release at DocSports.com, goes in this weekend, Sweet 16. We're on a 4-0 run going way back to September, October, whatever it was, in football with 8-star plays. We don't have a lot of them, just 4 over the past several months, but we cashed all 4. And again, that 8-star college basketball play, only one I've had this entire season, goes in the Sweet 16. So be sure to check that out. But again, it's NBA and NHL on Wednesday's slate. Let's get to our free play for today. We're looking to back the Dallas Mavericks laying 8 right now as I cut this video at Minnesota. Of course, the T-Wolves still don't have all their parts, missing a couple of key players for a little bit while longer. But as far as the other side is concerned, the Dallas Mavericks, you know, way back first couple of the days of February, I did a show. I do a show every Wednesday night, for that matter, on Mad Dog Radio with Patrick Maher, the host. And way back early on in February, we were doing a show talking about the rest of the NBA season. And I'd mentioned that, yeah, Dallas had underperformed expectations. However, the schedule was tough. They weren't healthy, and they were starting to get healthy. And the schedule, at the same time, was going to get softer, I guess I should say. It's exactly what's happened. And since then, I was saying, watch out for Dallas. They're on a 13-5 straight up run in their last 18 games, and they've had little trouble with Minnesota. 7-2 their last 9 against Minnesota against the spread. 17-7 their last 24 at Minnesota against the spread. And I expect them to win and cover again. Doncic is going nuts right now, averaging almost 30 points and almost a double-double per night. Again, they are healthy. Minnesota is not quite healthy, although Karl Anthony Towns did have that 33-10 game the other night, but they still lost to Oklahoma City. But again, Dallas is the play for me. I like him here, minus the points. It's 4 buckets, but I think it's fair if you like the Dallas Mavericks in this one. So going to recommend a play on Dallas minus the points over Minnesota on Wednesday. We will be back on Wednesday night into Thursday with not only free NBA videos, but also some free college basketball videos. All right. If you like the videos, click on the thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. I'm Scott Spritzer, DocSports.com. Let's put Wednesday in the win column.